don't even fucking hear it. That's why there was somebody called me, and I kept sneezing. I was already sitting on the toilet because I already knew about the wrong thing. I didn't have a shirt back because shit, Mom, what was we doing? I don't remember what we was doing, but I think Shayla mom was like, oh, Hayden can pee a lot. And she was like, no, her mom can pee a lot. I literally have a shirt.
Nothing prepares you for deep space. The vastness of it all.
That's how I found out I had a bladder problem.
Some say it makes them feel small, insignificant.
I
can't say I share that feeling. I helped make this ship. The persistence. She feels like mine.
What up, guys? This is your boy Freddy Feliz doing a synthetic video. Hopefully y'all like this. This is a game I downloaded on the side, and I'm just putting out this gameplay real quick. Enjoy.
To save myself. I have to make a person. Shape flesh from their genetic pattern. Link it to a digital copy of their mind. If anyone is going to escape the persistence alive, it is going to depend on this person I am bringing back to life. It's going to depend on you. On you never giving up. Together, we have to keep going. It's time to go.
Did something happen? This body feels like it was just printed.
Oh, Zimri, you don't know how. Good it is to hear from you. Your knee muscles are going to be stiff, so make sure you look around. Move your head about, please. Now open the blast shutters. I need to show you something. There was a spark gap event on the last singularity jump. Ripped us off course.
The black hole? Where the hell are we, Serena?
Listen. The deck portal is out. I need you to recover a data module from the storm. I'll unlock the door for you. Use the micro portal in your suit to cross this barricade.
Why is the storeroom barricaded?
One step at a time. Locking the storeroom. Brace yourself. Please, pick up that harvester. Now use that harvester on your old body. We need your DNA for printing future clones. Just you and me, I'm afraid. We're the last survivors. The data module is right next to your old body. You can't miss it.
Manage your inventory. Hold the button displayed.
That's the data module we need. Right. Put that into the deck portal in the other room, please. Retrace your steps to where we started. The deck portal is right next to the... clone printer. I'm powering up the portal now.
What the hell is going on, Serena?
When we misjumped, it fried a lot of key systems. The clone printer here still works, but the auxiliary... well, it's printing bodies, but they aren't human. I need you to be strong, Zimri. No one else can help us now. The portal is set to the new deck. Step inside when you're ready. The portal is set to the new deck. Watch yourself. There's one of them ahead.
I see it.
You need to creep up carefully from behind. Crouch if you have to. If you can inject a dart from your harvester at the back of the neck, you can extract some high-quality stem cells from its spinal cord.
Understood.
Nicely done. The console should open that door. A moment. You'll have to time your parry carefully. Damn it! Try it again. So don't be afraid to use stealth. You can't fight them all, you know. You might want your flashlight here.
Okay, what's the priority?
Iris is on this deck. You could head over to her and get the jump vectors calculated.
Understood.
Just watch yourself, please. Those things are out there. And
and they are out for your blood. Armory fabricated here if you want some extra firepower. You can use any Erebus tokens you find to unlock and upgrade weapons at these fabricators. Getting some wicked power spikes near where you are.
What should I look for?
Any powered system could blow up under the wrong conditions. Even a hatch motor. safe here. And there's plenty of medical supplies too.
sufficient dark matter. Please wait.
My bad, guys. I'm an AFK. I'm right back.
picking up some slow movement near you. Could be listeners.
What's the profile?
Top of the head hasn't formed properly. But watch yourself. They're printed with a pistol and not shy about opening fire.
Well, that's something we have in common. That could have gone better.
They got your host body, that's all. I printed you another. Here, you can use the stem cells you've harvested to enhance your clones. This is our one safe place. But I'm sorry. You have to go out again. I'm counting on using this.